Hi, I am presenting a fire alarm. This project have three major parts: indicator, alarm, and sensor. The sensor is a electrothermal sensor based on two sensitive leaf type switch. Now see it's practical. When we put this below the sensor, it works heat sensor. When we put some source of heat energy, it spread and connect both of connect the leaf switch, and connectivity will activate these two indicators and alarms. That's all about my fire alarm. Thank you.